New tonight, Rhode Island lawmakers have unveiled a bill to start spending the state's federal funding from the American Rescue Plan. The $119 million spending measure includes money for small businesses, care workers, and housing development. Senate Finance Committee Chairman Ryan Pearson says lawmakers added more money for child care compared with the governor's original proposal.
The Senate President often talks about, we can't get people to go back to work if they don't have child care, and we want to get more workers in the workforce. And so a major Senate priority and a big, probably the biggest change or the biggest add from the governor's proposal was the Senate initiative to ensure that we did more in child care.
The spending bill is expected to pass in early January. Right now on WPRI.com, 12 News politics editor Ted Nisi has a full breakdown of how the $119 million will be spent.